Hey everyone, welcome to this video. Need to update your phone number, email or other contact detail in Microsoft Teams? In this quick tutorial, I will show you how to change your contact information right away. Let's go. Launch the Microsoft Teams app or go to teams.microsoft.com and sign in. But here's the thing. Your contact info in Teams is linked with your Microsoft 365 profile, so we will be updated through your Microsoft account. Open a browser and go to account.microsoft.com. Sign in using the same email you use for Teams. Click on your info from the top menu. Then scroll down and click the Edit Account Info. From here, you can change your email address, update your phone number, add or remove alternate contact details. After updating your info, hit save. It might take a little while for the change to appear in Microsoft Teams, so don't worry if it does not update instantly. Go back to Teams and click your profile picture, tap contact info. You should see your updated contact detail here. And that's it. You have now successfully updated your contact info in Microsoft Teams. If this was helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more simple tech tutorials.